I can. And so can you. And so we will. Together. Torch the world or fix the world? I don't know, man. I hate to see you smoking those cigarettes. But I'm not going to tell you not to. Half the time when I tell someone not to do something, I find that I have this strong desire to do it, like, days later, so. Just that's a weird thing about telling someone not to do something. But, like, if you want to feel good, put good things in your body. Bananas and celery. David Shlomo Hestrin, take us there. See you, Greg.